Want to bring your presentation to life? With Prezi Next, you can easily add animation to take your content and make it pop. You can animate your content to fade in or out, and even add zoom areas to zoom right to the details. Here's how. First, click on any object to select it, and then click the animations icon to open the animation sidebar. Next, click the plus and choose an animation type. Let's start with fade in. You'll see a preview of the animation, and it will appear on the sidebar. Let's animate multiple objects together by holding the shift key and dragging or clicking on the content. Then choose an animation type, just like before. You can also add an animation to zoom into a specific area. To do this, click the plus, select Add Zoom Area, and then use the transformation tool to move and resize it around your content. You can preview your animation anytime by hovering over and clicking the play button next to the animation. You can also change the order in which they appear. Simply click on the animation you want to move, then drag and drop it to the desired position. Oh, and if you've changed your mind and you want to delete one, simply select the animation and then click Delete. One more tip. Try surprising your audience by animating one of your topics. From the overview, select a topic, click plus on the animation sidebar, and choose Fade In. That's it. Now it's your turn to animate your content and make it stand out with Prezi Next. Ready for some more great tips? Then check out one of our other videos.